Process automation is a hallmark of intelligent ERP systems, and when humans need to be involved in the process, we call that workflow. JD Edwards Enterprise One includes a built-in workflow engine with tools to create, manage, and monitor workflow processes. Many pre-built workflows are included with the product, and you'll create your own to suit your business. Because the workflows coordinate critical business processes, having real-time visibility into their status is equally critical. There may be many workflow processes running across your enterprise and many instances of each process, each at a different status. Are all the workflows running smoothly? Are there any unexpected issues? Are participants completing their workflow tasks on time? Are there any workflows that seem to be stuck? With Release 24, JD Edwards offers you a workflow monitor to help visualize the enterprise-wide workflow processes. The workflow monitor gives you an immediate summary of the health of your workflows. How many workflows are at each status? How many are currently running? How many are waiting for you to take action? And how many ended unexpectedly? You now have a clear picture of statuses, health, versions, and the instances of the workflow processes. From the summary chart, it is easy to drill into specific workflows. You can see the status of that workflow instance, a timeline representation of the workflow steps, and detailed records of each step, including participants and timestamps. And if certain workflow instances fail or are taking an unexpectedly long time to complete, the workflow monitor helps you to pinpoint the failure points so that you can investigate and resolve them quickly. You can even get a view of the workflow process diagram. In addition to helping you keep your workflow processes running smoothly on a day-to-day basis, the workflow monitor also provides a view into process metrics that provide analytical insight into how your processes are running over time. On average, how long does it take for this workflow process to complete? What is the longest run? What step takes the longest to complete? A new enhancement to Workflow Monitor allows administrators to filter all workflows in which a specified user is a resource, which provides another facet of vigilance and troubleshooting. And a similar enhancement automatically populates an end user's information into the resource filter, so users stay focused on only the workflows that they initiated or that they must participate in. This data is invaluable for analyzing your processes on the road to improvement. Workflow is a big part, a critical part of your overall enterprise automation strategy. Not only does it help coordinate the flow between human and machine automated tasks, but it also serves to collect important metrics that reveal the health of your operations. And the workflow monitor is one valuable tool to give you visualization over that data. For more information on workflow monitor and workflows, visit learnjd.com. Thanks for watching.